young Metro, don't trust you, I'm gonna shoot. Beautiful morning,
get the sun. All right, good morning, Vista, and welcome back to Eagle Eye News. I'm Isaac.
And I'm Donovan. Today is the second, and we hope you Eagles soared over break. Let's take a glance at what's going on this week, Vista.
Don't forget to sign up for Flex. Happy New Year's, Vista. We got new classes, new term, and let's soar yet again.
Eagle Fest is coming up Saturday, January 20th. More info is on the way.
And here's a message from MSA.
And here's some announcements from StuGov.
Welcome the new teachers.
What's your name?
Miss Lou Saul.
And what was your favorite class in high school?
My favorite class in high school might seem obvious, but it was math.
Hi, what is your name?
Mrs. Briseño.
And where did you grow up?
I am from Northern California. I grew up in Humboldt County on the Avenue of the Giants.
Very interesting.
What's your name?
Mrs. Demita.
And what was your favorite class that you took in high school?
Math.
Nice.
What's your name?
Ashley Smith.
And where did you grow up?
I am a military kid, so I grew up all over the place.
What was your favorite place?
Probably Germany.
What's your name?
Ms. De La Cruz,
or
Ms. DLC. That's what my
What do you teach?
I'm teaching biology and anatomy physiology.
Interesting.
Thank you, new teachers!
Hey guys, this is Haley. Welcome to my new segment called Hanging with Haley. Today, we're going to be interviewing some leaders on campus and some StuGov officers to go over our new StuGov expansion happening next year. Come along and see what is happening. All right, who am I here with?
I'm Morgan Spodo.
And what is your position this year?
I'm the ASB president this year.
And what is different about this new expansion of StuGov next year?
So for student government next year, we have two options. For if you want to join student government, you could either do it for two terms for the full year, or you could have one term.
I also heard that there's new positions opening up. Are we having another class added on? What else is new to it?
Yeah, so we're revamping a lot of the positions among our student government. We're still going to have appointed positions and elected positions. So if you don't want to run in our election and have people vote for you, you could come in and interview with one of our student government officers now to hopefully get a position in student government next year. The new thing that's coming along with this class is that leadership is not happening this next year. So this is your only chance to be in a leadership position.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Who am I here with?
Naomi.
Kaylee.
And what are your positions this year?
We're both the student body coordinators.
And this is a new position. What have you guys done this year that's new for your role?
Trying to make everyone feel represented on campus, whether that's through like holidays people celebrate or just clubs that don't receive a lot of recognition normally.
So you guys did the one-term commitment and we're doing that again next year. How has that worked for you? How did that go?
I think it's been super nice because I didn't want to drop more than two classes from my schedule this year. So I only had to drop one, which was really nice. And I still get to like work both terms and try to make an impact.
I liked being able to still do the student government and balance my academic courses during that time. So
thank you. Next year, we are increasing your chances to be a part of student government and to make your impact on campus. We are looking for leaders and people who are looking to make an impact at our school. If you're at all interested in joining our new student government, make sure to flex into Schultz next Tuesday and Thursday to get more information.
And that's a wrap on this week's edition of Eagle Eye News.
And remember, Eagles, it's a great day to soar. And remember to stay on top of those New Year's resolutions.